Jesus told a parable about a sower. A sower went out to sow his seeds. Some seeds fell on the path, but birds came and ate it up. Some fell on rock. It sprang up, but withered away because there was no water. Some fell among thorns. Thorns sprang up and choked it. But others fell on good soil, where it sprang up and made 100 more crops. God wants us to hear His word and receive it like the good soil, so we can grow and spread it to other people too.